Welcome to Wong Studio. This video, I will show you how you can duplicate folder in Google Drive. You actually don't have the ability to duplicate folders in Google Drive. What you need to do is open a new tab and go to this website. I will put the link in the description. So let's open a new notebook. It needs 10 to 30 seconds to load. When you have created the notebook, press the connect button. When the notebook is connected, type in this code. I will put the code in the description for you to copy. Run the code to mount the Google Drive to this notebook. Click the link that it shows up. Log in with your Google account. Copy the code and paste it here and press enter. When your Google Drive has successfully mounted, you can check your Google Drive contents here. Now we need to add one more code. Also, the code will be in the description. Copy the folder path that you want to duplicate, then paste it in the first quotes. Copy the path of the folder you want to duplicate to, then paste it in the second quotes. Then run the code. As you can see, it is copying all the files in your folder to another folder. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.